I'm gonna teach you how to kickflip. Alright, the foot placements for this kickflip.
Yeah,
I don't know, maybe when you're first starting to learn it, you're gonna want to put your feet like right there, like kind of tippy toe. And then, I don't know, when you're really getting used to it, you put it more up, right below the poles, so you get that really good flick. Because when you're first learning it, you're just gonna, you know, want to just pop in and like, it's gonna flick like that, just land it. When you're getting into it, you're gonna want to put it more up. And then it's gonna give it that boost of a kickflip to go higher. So front foot right here, and then your back foot, I don't know, however you would put your back foot, maybe like right there, like on the board or in the back by the tail or something at the end. Pop it. About right there, that's how I put mine. And then what you really wanna do, one of the main things is like balancing on this trick. Mainly an every trick, but you wanna keep your shoulders completely like parallel or something to your feet. And then that's pretty much it. Like pop, flick straight off to the nose. And I don't know, I think when you wanna get higher, I feel like I'm kind of flicking a little bit late. So I like pop, and then right when I like am ready to get like that flick, I kind of flick a little bit later, so I get the more of a height out of my kickflips. So kind of feel for that grip when you pop and flick out. You really want to feel for that gripping of your toe, so it goes like, and then you catch it and bring it down. That's what I mainly focus on, the grip for the kickflip. You want to grip it really hard. I don't know, yeah, I'll try one. Grip it. So, when you get your kickflips as good as you want them, you can take it down ledges and all that stuff.